Okay, I'm gonna hit 5,000 videos by the end of the year. Even if I have to cheat. But in the words of Marlon Brando, cheat is such an ugly word. Cheat is such an ugly word. The Freshman, 1990. Look it up. It's pretty funny. It's a cute movie. My God, this is so great. Berry Melon. Berry Lemonade. Screw you. I can do a commercial too. Berry Lemonade. Just sit right back in here and tell a tale of fateful trip that started from this tropic port aboard this tiny ship. The Mabel's a mighty sailing man, the skipper brave and sure. Five passengers, a sailor, day for 3 hour tour. A 3 hour tour. The weather started getting rough, the tiny ship was tossed. If not for the cooler, for this crew, the minnow would be lost. The minnow would be lost. The ship's aground ashore, this uncharted desert isle, with Gilligan, the skipper too, the millionaire and his wife, the movie star, the professor and Marianne, here on Gilligan's Isle. So this is a tale of castaways, they're here for a long, long time. They'll have to make the best of things, it's an uphill climb. The first mate and his skipper too will do their very best to make the others comfortable in a tropic island nest. No foam, no lights, no motor cars, not single luxury. Like Robinson Crusoe, as primitive as can be. So join us here each week, my friends, you're sure to get a smile. From seven stranded castaways here on Gilligan's Isle.